Here I am with Nancy Francis, the head coordinator of this event and one of the leading members of the First Baptist Food Pantry. Now, Nancy, can you tell us what this event is about?
This is about, it's a one-day event to get our community to step up and to help solve a community problem. We are Freezing for a Reason. We are people, for the most part, who can't take time out of their workday and volunteer at a pantry or a soup kitchen, but they can raise money this one up until this one day a year, and then we get sponsors, we go in, and we go home and have soup. It's a huge fundraiser for the food pantry, and it changes so many lives.
How much of a help is the Pantry Plunge when it comes to raising funds?
This is by far our biggest monetary fundraiser. It's a great time of year for the schools that do food drives and collect cans, all great. But with the plunge, we collect money, which is always the right size and the right color and has no expiration date. So we can use this, also easy to store. We can use this when the shelves get a little thin, when we need to round out on protein or, you know, or provide more meals. It's there for when we need it, and it's always exactly what we need.
What does the plunge mean to you, and what is your favorite part about this event?
My favorite part is seeing everybody here on the beach. The people who come to plunge, the people who come to support the people who plunge, the people who come and don't plunge but say, I would do this next year, and then come back. So we've got my whole team from Blue Seal. The store is being run by another store today because they're all here. We've got a group coming from Next Charter School and Pinkerton Academy, and just seeing the community spirit, especially at this holiday time of year, and especially on such a bleak day, it is heartwarming.
Is there anything you'd like to say to the people who are going to be watching this and some future plungers?
If you want to make a difference in the world and you want to start a little bit at a time, this is the place to start.
Is this your third year doing this?
Yes, it is. Yes, I enjoy doing it. I'm kind of one of the nuts, so I enjoy the water.
What do you see in the difference between this year and the other 2 years you did it?
Well, last year we had 5 inches of ice they had to cut through. Today is just a nice warm day, so it won't be too bad.
Is there anything you'd like to say for the people who are going to be watching this and future plungers? Any advice?
Yeah, make sure you have shoes on because they have icy bottom and the rocks and very sharp. And have a nice warm car to get into.
Today was a fantastic event. It was beautiful and
sunny.
Sunny. And with tradition of last year, me,
Nancy,
Jordan,
brothers.
And their brothers, we're going to do the plunge. This is for the pantry plunge. This is Nick Santuccia with DCAM signing off. See you next year.
Thank you.